Yeah, so I figured I'd show you a Hoss. So I was at Dover Southern because I had to get a few things for Hoss. Again, I haven't posted a video of him yet, but I will do so. I don't even know when the next one will be out there is. Yeah, I don't even know. Anyway, so I was at Dover because I had to get a supplement for my knee. Hold on, I have to set you guys down just so I can get something. Anyway, just kidding. Oh, yep, yep. Alright, so here we have a loser. Lucy! Sorry, my cat is struggling or something. Anyway, so I discovered that. So I found out that, you know, when I was really little, I had to get, my dad had to get blood drawn, and they put this, like, stuff on his arm that only sticks to itself and doesn't stick to your skin, so when you, like, peel it off, it doesn't, like, hurt you. And it was, I found out, because I thought it was just, like, a medical thing you had to, like, you could only work in a hospital to get, but I found out it was similar to vet wrap. And at Dover, they had a I bought some. I bought a purple and black. It's black. And then brand they sold there is Coflex adhesive bandage. It only sticks to itself. And it was $149. So it's really cheap and it's like reusable. So what you do is I can't do it with one hand. But you take it and you peel it. Like that, and then you just cut it into strips like this. This is already used, so it gets stretched out and like wrinkly, and it's really hard to cut straight. But anyway, like that. Let me see if I can find like something to set my camera on. It's on the charger, so it's gonna be like really hard to like snap it here. You're gonna see like a blue. So what you do is, it, like, doesn't stick to you, or, so, like, if I, there's no adhesive whatsoever, but when you attach it to itself, it suddenly becomes sticky. So it's really cool, so I wrap some on his foot, and, as you can see, it's, so, there's no flash, so it's, so, but you just like wrap it and it doesn't stick to the horse. So it won't leave like any adhesive like stuff left. I just have this wrapped on him because I was like experimenting and it's really cool. And as you can see, it doesn't stick to the horse and doesn't leave any adhesive. So I was like, oh, this is really cool. So I made a bunch of clothes out of like pillows and foot wraps and stuff. So I just have to put this on back on this. Hoping to do another updated or a collection tour. I'm hoping to do a video tomorrow now. It's not here, so. So I just thought I'd share that with you guys for. I thought it was really, really cool. And it's really fun because it doesn't stick to your horse. And it's very realistic. It makes it very, very realistic because you know you use some real horses. So it's like, oh, might as well use it on bird models too, and it'll look even more realistic. So I can wrap this on him. And to me, this is a lot better than the like regular briar. Like, not saying that briar polos are bad, but it's just like. Like you can get it like under the fetlock instead of like folding down here. If you're like me, you get paranoid type of. Sorry, I thought I was gonna sneeze and apparently I wasn't. But you can cut it for all different size models, like
Sorry if you hear my window fan too. I'm cooling off my room because it's so freakishly hot. It's just like, I'm dying. So I'm trying to quickly wrap this. So it might look really crappy, but, you know, well, whatever. So that was a really crappy. Sorry about that. Normally I would cut a shorter strip.
It fits all sizes of models
really nicely. So the one that's called adhesive flexible. It's really cool and really cheap and comes in all sorts of different colors.
So thank you guys for watching.
I know. Kinda new to YouTube. New to YouTube.
What?
New to YouTube.
Anyway, please comment, rate, and subscribe.
See
you. Oh, jeez. See you guys.